worthy of what lies beyond my course. Show that you possess the strength to still my heart, the will to do it, the soul. Slay me, and with me death itself. Stay the fires of destruction.
There must be some way to create an opening. No, monster! Aim for its heart!
Sits at the very heart of all creation. We are the axis about which the world turns arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps. Have you come so far to be stricken with cowardice arisen? You have chosen your path. There is naught beyond this moment. Those who will not give themselves hold to their cause.
Arisen, I am at your side.
Thank you.
The hour for turning back is past. The world will have its answer. You or me. Death or life beyond. If you would gain aught, give your all here and now. Such is the contest you have chosen. Aye, raise your weapon, your teeth of steel, your blood-red voice. Show me your power, Arisen. Prove yourself worthy of what lies beyond my corpse. Show that you possess the strength to still my heart, the will to do it, the soul. Slay me, and with me death itself. Stay the fires of destruction.
We hold the advantage. The means to shoot it down. We cannot reach it from the ground.
It is aloft.
How do we fight such a thing?
This battle you have begun sits at the very heart of all creation. We are the axis about which the world turns, Arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps. Have you come so far to be stricken with cowardice, Arisen? You have chosen your path. There is naught beyond this moment for those who will not give themselves whole to their cause.
Reach it from the ground.
Had we the means to shoot it down?
It is aloft.
How do we fight such a thing? Have we even hurt the beast?
Have we the means to shoot it down?
We cannot reach it from the ground.
It is aloft.
Fight such a thing.
Have we the means to shoot it down?
We cannot reach it from the ground.
It is aloft.
We need some means of fighting it aloft.
How do we fight such a thing? The means to shoot it down.
Make it nowhere while it's aloft.
Tis the will of the master that shapes the soulless pawn. You've trained them well.
The heart is unprotected.
I
sent
you back to the grave.
Cannot reach it from the ground. I know scrolls.
I'll strike its mark as it unleashes fire.
Show that you possess power fit to best me, or your will is forfeit into ruin.
Stay with me!
The hour for turning back is past. The world will have its answer. You or me. Death or life beyond. If you would gain aught, give your all here and now. Such is the contest you have chosen.
Strike at its heart!
Aye, raise your weapon. Your teeth of steel, your blood-red voice. Show me your power, Arisen. Prove yourself worthy of what lies beyond my corpse. Show that you possess the strength to still my heart, the will to do it, the soul. Slay me, and with me death itself. Stay the fires of destruction.
Its breath to explode early. I shall restore your health. Hold on. How do we fight such a thing?
This battle you have begun sits at the very heart of all creation. We are the axis about which the world turns, Arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps. Have you come so far to be stricken with cowardice, Arisen? You have chosen your path. There is naught beyond this moment for those who will not give themselves whole to their cause.
Such a thing. soft! Had we the means to shoot it down?
How do we fight such a thing? Take the offensive!
Tis the will of the master that shapes the soulless pawn. You've trained them well, Arisen.
Attack when it reels!
Die!
Watch for its spells.
Its breath to explode early.
Show that you possess power fit to best me, or your world is forfeit into ruin. And what is more, it is all by your own choosing. The one who refused to offer up shall die as sure as the rest.
Aim for the head as it readies its breath.
Mind that tail! It's a troubling foe!
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
The hour for turning back is past. The world will have its answer. You or me. Death or life beyond. If you would gain aught, give you. Such is the contest you have chosen. Aye, raise your weapon, your teeth of steel, your blood-red voice. Show me your power, Arisen. Prove yourself worthy of what lies beyond my corpse.
We must get it taught.
Show that you possess the strength to still my heart, the will to do it, the soul.
That was offensive!
Slay me, and with me death itself. Stay the fires of destruction.
Strike at its heart!
Attack when it reels! Cannot reach it from the ground.
What means to shoot it down?
Oh.
This battle you have begun sits at the very heart of all creation. We are the axis about which the world turns, Arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps. Have you come so far to be stricken with cowardice, Arisen? You have chosen your path. There is naught beyond this moment for those who will not give themselves whole to their cause. Shapes the soulless pawn. You've trained them well, Arisen.
An opening!
Insolence!
Race for their magic!
Show that you possess power fit to best me, or your world is forfeit unto ruin.
By those claws, take the offensive!
And what is more, it is all by your own choosing.
Mind that tail!
The one you refuse to offer up shall die as sure as the rest.
Just calling to attack it head on!
Attack it head on!
rocket's breath to explode early. Quickly! The heart is unprotected! Watch! It readies flame and it's more!
Come, Arisen.
Insolence.
If you are truly awakened unto the world, you shall weather the fires of perdition unscathed. Surpass me, if you would truly be the one to take up the endless chain.
Now, Master, aim for its heart! I send you back to the grave!
Clumsy, I cannot take much more. Forgive.
Yes, I remember now. This sensation, this pain, I know it well. This battle is mine, just as it is yours. It is one I began long ago.
On solid ground, the advantage is ours.
The heart arisen, attack the heart! That was effective!
Tis a troubling foe. He was careless. A curative reserve.
Take the offensive!